Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and gentlemen and ladies, and welcome to another episode of Final Fantasy VII Remake, brought to you by your boy. We are going to be working on Chapter 17 coming up here, but I'm going to go ahead and just recap Chapter 16 down here. Not too many things to note. We just broke into the Belly of the Beast, which is also known as Shinra's headquarters, which is located in the heart of Midgar. We actually had to go through a couple of things. We met Chadley in here, and we had to go through a combat simulator, snuck through a couple bathroom air ducts, and then voila, we captured Aerith. Let's go ahead and load up Chapter 17 and see what this one has for us. Deliverance from Chaos. Not deliver us, deliverance. This is going to be very, very, very happy. Very, very, very exciting. Very, very, very good. Okay, and we are going to be collecting a couple of things in this chapter. First off, there is a purple chest, just like I said.
Are you okay?
Right here.
Maybe you should rest a little longer.
We good. A reinforced staff. Well,
I don't want you to push yourself. We're all worried.
Tifa. I appreciate that. Aerith.
My mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same.
Mr. Barret? Negative. Alright, well. Materia and equipment. Purple pain, not learned. Aerith, this is... Yes, we have not done any work on you, my girl. For a minute. Definitely going to have to put some
every morning,
materia on
they'd
her.
They'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the ancients. That's pretty much it, really. Oh, but just so you know, that's not their actual name. They called themselves the Setra.
We who were born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly,
True. They've been searching for the promised land for a long time.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to to you and your people. Shinra's after it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop. Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me, I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
Barret. Wait. You can't do that.
Oh, great. These assholes again. Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers. Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Like capital D, Destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Yes, for it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course? Now wait just a damn minute. How in the hell can you possibly know any of that? spouting that cryptic stuff, which could all be bullshit. I mean, ain't you a Shinra lab rat or dog?
I'm not a rat dog. When Aerith reached out to me, I found this knowledge of the Whispers.
Listen to me. Please.
Aerith.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. It started with them, sure, but I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help and the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
I'm lost in a maze, and every step is taking me further from the path. Every time the Whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself. Follow them, the yellow flowers.
It's okay. We'll find a way out together.
Okay.
Weird.
I think I'm supposed to wait. Or...
Aha! There you are! Rick, what are you doing, man? Hey guys, long time no see!
Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving!
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. Ah, but that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now...
What was that? An explosion?
HQ's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president.
This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
Just get to the roof, okay?
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
We'll mount for it later.
Alright, let's see who's in the party. Nobody.
Yes.
Oh, Aerith and Tifa. Alright, here we go. Upgrade weapons for Aerith, please. Bladed staff. Sure. Excellent. Luck. Magic power, defense, HP. Oh, I have luck unlocked already. Oh, I have that unlocked. I have that unlocked. I have that unlocked, and I have that unlocked. Excellent. Yeah, we'll connect this. Magic, defense, crit, new materia. Magic power. Physical defense, magic defense, crit attacks. Crit hits. I think I like the pow, the magic power. Max MP. That'll give me probably like one literal additional spell. And then here we go. I hope the crits, I hope magic can crit as well. Because that would be absolutely lovely. And this is the reinforced staff. This is Aerith's final weapon of the game. go ahead and check this out. Buff duration. Enhanced buffs. Debuff duration. Magic power. Magic defense. We'll take magic power. And we'll take some max AP. Oh, magic. Ho, ho, ho. It's magic. Tempest damage. Never believe it's not so. Yeah, we have a lot of magic over here. Reduces physical magic damage reduction when guarding. Magic attack power. Self-healing. See, I never guard. But if y'all guard, then clearly go ahead and put that shit on. Oh, magic power. Why did I not get the magic? Oh, crap. Why did I take the physical defense? I wanted more magic power. Whatever. Can I get one of these? There we go. I got my connected slot finally. Tifa, purple pain, baby. Physical defense, magic, max HP. Can we get some of this? Max HP or speed? Probably max HP, right? 300 low-key is a lot. Especially if you getting hit for thousands of damage, then you're literally saving yourself a third of that, you know? Is this a connector? It is. I don't even think I need the connector low-key. 12. I can get something here. Max HP. Magic attack power. Okay. I think that we are all good to go. Besides, I do need to equip Aerith. Magnify. We're gonna take that. What else are we gonna take? We're gonna take the barrier. We're probably gonna take everything, honestly. And just keep swapping shit. Prayer. Yeah, definitely gonna put this on one of y'all. We're gonna take, oh, we have magnify, but I'm gonna take the ice and put it here. Shit, you can have the fire, I guess. HP up, magic boost, yep. Wind, we'll give that to you. Yeah, we're just gonna re-slot. Oh, I don't need the poison anymore. Okay, I guess that'll do. When I get Barret back in my party, if I get Barret back in my party, then Barret will be re-slotted the materia. This is just gonna be a lot of
anyway, we gotta
re-slotting,
get
guys. Hojo's lab at. There's a bunch of stuff. Oh, we went up this way. There's a chest there. Yes. This is where we fought.
That elevator. Was it this way?
Lingers.
little ones in the pods. Where did they go?
It stinks in here. Back there.
Now what do we do?
The one thing we can.
We can move it.
Unknown entity. They are weak to ice.
Let me. So it's my turn?
Oh shit.
This one's for you. Let's get serious.
God damn.
It's your turn.
Damn.
Nice job. What? What the hell, Red?
Okay, excellent. Well, let's check this crib out for a second. Okay, anything back here? No. Oh, I was supposed to go that way, yeah. This is where Hojo. Lab is. Oh, I can go this way. What's in here? Did I just come from this way? If I did, then I am bugging. Did I come from this way? I think I sure did. No, I sure did not. It's just a rest stop? How convenient. This is where Hojo went up the elevator. Is there anything behind it? There's not.
Let's go.
Right.
Hell is this place?
Hojo's laboratory.
Hojo's treasure.
Resident.
Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
Alright. Well, looks like there's only one path, so we shall take it. Geneva. If I'm not mistaken.
What is that?
Mother. Oh, shit.
Together, we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of all of this! Cloud?
Tell me, is it really you?
Don't deny me. Embrace me. A touching reunion.
Is the hypothesis proven correct? I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
Look at how clean Sephiroth just sliced his sword through the metal just like butter, bro. Sent Cloud all the way down to the depths of the lab. But don't worry, we will recover. And we will reunite with Sephiroth and give him what is his. First, Cloud, we need to work on ourselves.
I better hurry.
Bro. What's over here? There's nothing over here. Where's my map, please? Thank you.
Guess I can use these.
And we cross. So bear with me a little bit. This is like my second or third time going through this chapter, but we will get through it. Nice and easy. We came, so they're throwing dirt on my name, but it never worried my brain. And what is over here? A materia! I believe this is a poison materia. Poison materia acquired. Look at my big brain going to work. Oh, there's Red.
Need a hand?
Thanks.
Red has joined the party as a guest member. He will fight alongside you in battle, but he is not a controllable character. He will not appear at the main menu, and his equipment cannot be changed. So, that's good to know. Damn. Triple slash, what the heck is going on over here, bro?
Yeah. Where are the others?
Nowhere close.
Let's go.
Okay, where am I going? I think this way, right? Yeah. So, a red arrow icon instead of a blue arrow icon indicates that Red can cross the wall. Go to the panel and ask Red for help.
If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
Well, here we go.
You sure?
Yes. Do the trick.
Excellent. Good work. Look at the Shinra boxes being updated. Look at the movable metal that I no longer need. The drum.
What kind of freak show have they got going on in here?
Oh, wait. Yeah, what am I doing? I was thinking that I needed to do something. Oh, I need to fucking equip Barret with shit. Ah, shit. Look how long. Get it before it goes. There we go. Oh, and we still got more things that we gotta work on.
Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Hey, no thing. Shit, it's like they're turning out.
Oh, shit.
Let's do it.
Let's go ahead and see if we can do this. And we can steal off of this guy. Fail to steal the item. Of course we do.
Get ready.
I got the money. It is a iron medallion. We have not fought this thing before.
Let's get this over with.
Inventory.
Fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out. What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
I literally was thinking to myself, oh, what do I need to do? What do I need to do? What do I need to do? And then I was like, I need to put materia on Barret because I hear his voice. I need to put materia on Barret because I hear his voice. I need to put materia on Barret because his voice I can hear. And what did I do? Nothing. Literally nothing. Is this equipped on anybody? It's not. It hasn't even been started. Well, let's go ahead and put a cleanse on you. Yeah, let's start throwing some stuff. Yeah, the healing materia that was on Tifa's other weapons. Revival materia still needs to be worked on. Put a fire on this man. Hmm. EXP earned plus 100. Whatever. Use parry. Sure, right? Whatever. Provoke that muff also. Yeah, these are just very random materia equips, so obviously you probably shouldn't follow along with what I just did there. But if you want to,
the
then
door
go ahead.
Seems to have
oh,
locked.
Another
no going back.
Final weapon. It is Cloud's Twin Stinger. This is Cloud's final weapon of the game. We are going to be equipping this and using it right away. Wind damage, elemental damage, fire damage, ice damage. Wind damage, elemental damage. Fire damage. Ice damage. Wind damage. Maximum MP. Yeah, this is a mage blade, I guess. I probably should have gone with the more magic, but whatever. Oh, and one thing that I also need to do is take this off, I think. I'm immune to poison. Yeah, you don't need that, my guy, anymore. I had this on for a minute. Increased magic, HP and strength, MP and magic power. And this has just become a... Enter battle effect with Toad status effect. Why the hell would you want to do that? Yeah, bulletproof. Oh, that's what I need to do for you too. Bracelet. Minus 26. Alright, I think we are set for a minute at least. This is a red wall. It sure is. Sir.
Done to impress them.
We got him.
Yeah, keep it up, y'all.
Don't move an inch. We'll head down too. Be right there.
Bro, I can't hear you.
I think there's something.
Copy.
Yeah.
Over.
You okay in there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drop? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world. You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When on door to the third ward, perhaps you can help me with the necessary preparations. Given that you're already in the perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
He said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere. So, you want to check it out?
Shall we switch parties? We shall.
You two will be on your own. Be careful.
Thanks. We will.
We'll be waiting right here. If anything happens, anything at all, you call.
Roger that.
Excellent. So now we get to go to the other party.
You think Cloud's doing
Girl
okay?
Squad.
He's been acting really weird lately. More than usual.
True. But it's Cloud. I'm sure. But what about you, Tifa? How are you doing? Huh? Boom. Oh. I'm fine.
Hmm.
I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
So?
There has to be something we can do.
Right.
Let's look around.
Gotcha.
What you got for me here? We're chilling on that. Let's look around. There's nothing. Oh, we can do this. Hello. Loki, I thought that she was gonna like jump up and grab it and like pull it down. But Aerith is running into what the hell? It's a great thing that railing's
Look!
There.
Now they can get across too.
We should let Cloud know.
Okay, we should. But can we do that from over here or no? Nope, but there's a chest here. Nice. Another bottle of ether. We can let him know from here, I believe.
Cloud? Can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
We were fiddling with some sort of control panel. Do you see a way to get across now?
Yes, we sure do.
All right. We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of research is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments.
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery.
Let us put them out of their misery.
We must first find a passage that leads to the center.
You're going down!
Trying to look for the lever. Come on, you found it. There you go. Couldn't find it.
There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
So then let's pull this one. Interior right there. That this is a paste materia.
One for each ward.
Sure is. Well, let's talk to the females. Or shall we? No. This one. This is the one that we're supposed to hold for them.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Can I open these two or will it close the other ones? Oh, it will close the other ones. Where's this one?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Okay, well, let's find out where the fuck 2 is. Look at this sword. It's right there. Okay, now can we go across or no?
Now it's my turn.
Can we go across or negative? Nope, nothing to do. Alright, I was wrong. What's number 4 gonna do? Is that up with Tifa and... Yeah, let's just check it real quick. Whatever. Why not?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to them and see if I can do anything up there, and if not, then I'm going to... Then I'm gonna open the third door. Switch back and come and open the third door. What's in there?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, there's an ether there. I can't go up any farther. I have to go over this way. If I want to go to four, there's four right there. Right? Yeah. How do I get up there? To go all the way down, I can't get over there. Oh, man. Why is it even going to give me the chance to open doors 2 and 4 then? That just don't make no sense to me. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Come on. Third one. Wheel. Yes, please.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
Switch parties.
Any one of Hojo's twisted creations can be in that ward. Be careful.
We will. See you in a bit.
Alright, well, I don't think I have to. Yeah, I don't have to heal or anything. Just gained some more SP, baby. Dude, I actually love fighting with Tifa so much.
What is this place for? There's a sadness.
Chest. I don't know if this guy has a stealable either, but I'm gonna assess and steal if I need to. I fight him, that is. That looks like a new thing. Oh, I'm definitely gonna have to fight these things.
Let's do this.
Oh, yeah. Wait, bloodhounds? I've killed the bloodhounds before. You. Oh my god.
It's not over yet.
Come on, get it off. Nope.
No way. No need to panic.
That sucks. That's enough to panic. Holy shit, I'm about to straight up die.
This might be it. Not done yet. Hey!
Come on, Tifa, you gotta live, baby.
I'm coming.
Holy shit. Boys, this ain't it, homie. This ain't it.
I thought I was stronger.
God damn it. I fucked up. That's okay, though. I assessed them. When I knew that I already fought them. I thought that that was a different thing. It looked different for a second in the cage, and so I was like, oh, these are enemies that I've never fought before. And guess what? They were enemies that I have fought before, and they came for their revenge. But that's okay, because now that I know, what the hell did I take? I took that. First strike materia. Wait, who has the... who has the fear? The fury. The furia. Aerith? Nobody has the max fire? And I have Barret sitting on a baby fire? Tifa has it. Where? Oh my gosh. Or, I mean, ice. Jeez, I'm tweaking right now. Aerith has it. I'm bugging, guys. Did I put the first strike on? Okay, well, I did it, and guess what? I finished this. Now I have something else I can put on you. Magnify. Yeah, whatever, magnify is fine. Time. Let's have you have haste. Does Tifa have haste? No, both of you have haste. Excellent. Let me go this way. Yes, as soon as I was obviously prepared for that fight, then I started to do the work. But I was going into it unprepared, and as you saw, I got the work done upon me. But it's okay, because those boys learned. I got 5 G's. And this is a new enemy for sure. This is the new enemy. Oh, wait. Whatever. I don't know if I took the first strike off.
You don't want to make me mad.
I'm coming. Not so tough.
Weak to fire. There is no stealable item. I'm not about to steal it.
It's your turn.
Allies who use ATB within it gain partial ATB.
I'm here for you guys! Just taking a little break.
Yes, a lot of materia swaps. I understand, guys. I don't even know if I need the, oh, come on, here we go. I don't even know if I need the steel materia on for the rest of the game. I'm being completely honest. Which way did this open to? Obviously not that way. Back out here. Yes. Whoa. There's a chest there.
Look! Let's get across with those.
Go. Be careful. There's two of them. How you do it, baby.
Finish him off. Bring it. We're killed for sure.
Acquired true strike. I guess that was why I was going that way. Mega potion. Cool. Let's see what that, force something. Come on, Aerith. Yes, please. I'm running you over. Alright, yeah, let's see what this bracelet does. Force bracelet. There's no materia slots. Oh my god, the defense on that is actually crazy though. Why did I go all the way to the top? Yeah, now you're chilling.
Is this really the exit?
Negative. but positive. I keep bumping into Aerith, bro. Come on now.
I hate that man. I really do.
I can go that way, but let's explore over this way for a second.
Gotcha.
Oh, chest down here. Oh, yes, please. Bottle of ether. Nice.
I really wish you wouldn't. This looks like it's about to kick my ass over here. These are some thing things.
You think now the others can get across too?
Probable possibility that we can go.
Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored anyway.
Switch parties, please.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
I'm like 95% sure that that was number two, so we're gonna go ahead and flip this on up. It is. It's right there. Yes.
Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
It. Light up. And it like turns? Jeez. I had no idea. It's the small details, guys. Why don't we sit and gain our MP back? Yeah, that 5Gs that we got, spending it pretty handsomely.
More of Hojo's experiments.
Why are you still getting removal medals? Another chest.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Tough, but doable. No problem.
Oh, man.
enjoying your experience.
Why don't you come down here?
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey! We ain't done yet!
Seems we have no choice.
Very good on the magic defense. I don't think that I'm going to be fighting anything that has a lot of magic defense.
My toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Back. did I take off from here? Is it on Tifa? Is it the first strike? It sure is. Yep, I told you, every single time I play this game, I'm going to just level up the weapon and then put my Buster Sword right back on.
Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper!
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Be a good boy and keep the other guys coming.
Help up there.
I got you, young.
Weak to thunder. Bet.
Get out of here! What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
Oh baby, and look at that, it gives me another one. Yes, please. What did I just take off of him? I think I gave it to Tifa. Who has the prayer? Who has prayer? Does Aerith have prayer? Yes. What did I level up this just a little tiny bit? Look how much of this stuff I actually use. It's crazy, I should probably sell this stuff over here. Oh, that's what I had. I don't even know if that's the correct one to use, actually. I don't think so, so I'm gonna go ahead and take that off. Like all the electronic bots and stuff that Hojo has. Probably.
Subject stolen.
They're enhanced. Or dissected.
This guy's with you.
Now what? Hey! Let us out! I remember
this
you.
Is definitely a new enemy.
He remembers us.
Best do it right.
And he is indeed weak to thunder. A species created by Shinra's R&D division for installing a copy of the human brain into the tank. Holy shit. That is crazy.
Alright! Watch and learn!
Brain pod.
Great. Here we go.
Oh my god. What is going on here? Cloud's just losing health. I can't do anything. Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my god. I don't even know what my screen is seeing right now. My screen! Come on now, keep it going, keep it going. Keep triple slashing. Holy shit.
Another one in the bag.
Just like that. Easy money. Is this the right way? No, I just came this way. Right? Yeah.
One step at a time it is.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth ward.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Yes, please. Restore my HP. red. I see the lever. I see it this time. I'm not dumb. I'm smart.
Please.
Red has fallen to the lower level. You can see Red's HP gauge on the screen. Meet nearby enemies to save Red before he's overcome. Okay, well, let's go.
Right. On it. Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on!
Okay. Well, what am I going to do? I'm going to have to switch a little bit. I have magnify. I'm going to magnify the...
Nice one.
Cloud and Barret found any?
Good. They have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
And let's continue on, sir. Yep.
Now it's my turn.
It's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barret to see it
through. What? I'm a girl of brain.
Oh, shit.
Yoo-hoo! You okay? You've got this.
I got you.
Break it! Down! Get him! See ya! Moving on, then.
Okay. And which one was I supposed to do? Four, right? Why is it giving me this? I definitely have to do four.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep.
Making sure that these guys are properly sorted. This is so stupid of me, by the way. I don't know if that matters, but this, look, it literally says weapon, and I put it on armor.
Is that you?
Yeah, we found an elevator on our side.
Good, glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
Shall we switch the parties? What if I said no there?
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and make sure that I have everything that I need on these guys. I don't think that you have anything yet, right? I don't have anything yet. Okay. I don't think that I need to have this on, actually, for the rest of the game, so I'm gonna take that off. I'm going to keep this on. Do you have prayer? No. Aerith does. I would like for you to have prayer. And I think that that is it. So. Well, it doesn't even matter, I guess.
steel off. Can I give you another prayer? Just a tiny window.
We rescue.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though.
Two of us and two mega potions. Oh, wait. I didn't even look at my freaking... this. Strength and summoning, called in battle. Is the championship belt better? -6. Fuck it, yeah. It's kind of a little better. -5 defense, or 6 defense or whatever, but plus strength, plus health. I don't know. Why not, right? There's nothing down here that I can pick up that I need. No. So onward.
Run!
Bionic species created by Shinra's R&D division. These specimens are difficult to control as their behavior regulation mechanisms have not yet been perfected. They circle in the sky searching for quarry and swoop down to attack. Okay, they have a force bracelet. Boom. Oh, no, I don't want to skip that. I want a menu. Yes, please. I can menu here. Bet. Fantastic. Oh, am I fighting him with these guys now? Oh, shit. Healing time. That's what I want to do. Time. I know that I have the time, yes. We're gonna switch time with assess now, I guess, because I don't need the assess. No, because I also want to take the protective boots off. Let's give him magic and magic power. Is this the one that gives me the most magic and magic power? Where's my magic at? Boom. Okay, and Tifa. Oh, shit. No platinum earrings. Platinum earrings ain't going on you, baby girl. We won. Attack power. What did I say it was called? Gosh darn it. Where is it? Is it the Time One Talisman? Sure was not. Here it is, Platinum Earrings.
I'll show you what I can do. Here! You'll see.
Oh my god, that was a lot of damage. Oh my god. Healed me, what?
Get him! There.
Oh my god. This dude is giving me some juice and some salt.
One more shot! Stay strong, okay? Get him!
You triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
The banging.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think
might be locked from this side.
Hey, you guys.
Hey. He don't even know what to say. He's just like,
Band's hello. Back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Cloud, Tifa, Aerith. Okay. So, we need to do some materia slotting. Actually, I don't think we need to do any materia slotting. I think I just need to do, like, item... messing with items. So, I'm gonna put... the protective boots on you. And the protective boots on you. And then you are going to get... a star pendant? Maybe... no. Yes. Prayer. Chakra. We'll give that to you. And you can have the prayer. Magnify. The heal. And I don't think we need this. Is there another magnify? I repeat. Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? Okay, I don't need this. So what am I gonna put on instead? Maybe just like HP or something. I don't need this either. I'm guarding, I guess. I don't really guard, but... okay. Am I supposed to go this way? I am, right? The elevator?
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
Yeah.
Hey!
I'm just gonna go ahead and make sure that everything is just good to go. Let's see if I can upgrade real quick. This is it. Oh wait, can I get anything in here? I don't think so. Yeah, no. Critical hit, physical defense, magic, HP. I said that I wanted to get something else, right? Was it the MP? There is a bench up here. I'm going to be very upset. I might honestly not even sit.
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait. Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh. The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
Which ones did we not go through?
I'm ready to do this.
But
let's go.
Let's get it. If you want to go and turn around and go to any of the other whatchamacallit jiggies, then go ahead. I'm not. I'm going to continue on. Is there anything over here? No. All right. I think we're ready. I am sick. Oh my God.
Please help me.
I think I am missing like one of Cloud's MP. If he has 77, let's see. 78. Oh, I'm so hurt though. I just used like 7 items.
Please help me.
Oh, I see a
hand. Is anyone out there?
Two hands right here.
Help me, please.
And
is anyone out there?
Mr. President.
Please help me. Help me.
Well, well, well.
Pull me up. I'll give you all the money you want. I have killed plenty of it.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please.
What if he just dropped him right there? What if the plate fell as soon
just
as he jumped
me
over?
Live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here. Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
That must have been how he got yeeted out the thing. Barret TP'd up here before. He's hit with teleport all the way up to the 70th floor and threw his ass out the window.
You're gonna get on TV and tell him. Tell him what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences everywhere. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take it there is no room for sentiment or guilt.
The source of everything. What's happening?
Here we go. Whoa.
It's an illusion.
Baby.
Oh, do I have reach on any of these guys? Oh my god.
Feeling good.
Do your thing.
Let's do this.
Shit.
Oh shit, that's a reflex. And I just popped the shit out of her. Can I get away? No, it has a third stage to it. Oh no. I feel like I just played it.
It's on you. I'll take care of him.
This is, for those of you that don't know, I'm like 95% sure that this is the boss battle music for like the original Final Fantasy.
This should make you stronger. Come on!
Whoa, I did not even try that. I did it on a fucking right tentacle. Hold it. Oh my god, bro. Tried to end it with the Braver.
Thank you.
saved.
Barret, are you hurt?
Don't think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Okay, well, we are back after fighting that boss. Jesus. We did some work on it. Yep, I'm going that. Oh, there's a vent right here. Yep, I was just about to use some potions and stuff. Negative. I am not anymore. Okay. Well, before we go on over here, I am going to go ahead and do some materia slotting. What do I want on you? Prayer is fine, I guess. I would like... I know Tifa has it. Deadly dodge. Deadly dodge. You also have it. Haste. Oh, I have a haste. I think Barret has it. Nope. Then you have it. Yes. And then... I don't know what I want, but... So I guess I will go with having a little bit of defense. Anything on this side? I'm supposed to go to this side. Oh, there's another. I messed up. Here we go.
Everyone okay?
Hey. About time we made our escape, too. Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep. Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. Buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret, I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us.
And the dog.
Well, let's see.
Double time. Come on.
Here we go. again.
Okay.
Continue from the last checkpoint and yeah. Hopefully the last checkpoint is after all of this stuff. Oh my God.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Okay, well, let's follow the goo. The gabbity goo, eh? Let's follow the gabbity goo. I'm actually gonna take this out. I need to put something on. What am I gonna put on? What did I just take off of you? And what did I take off of you? I put both of them on Cloud. Chakra. Prayer. You can have that, I guess. That is what I would like. Alright, let's see. Where is my assess? Is that on Aerith still? Bet.
we'll put that on you just to have it continue leveling up just a little bit, I guess. And the last one will give you... Do I have this already? Yeah, I do. I don't know why I was literally looking at it with the squared in thing. Thing and I didn't have it. I don't know why, but I think the fire sword looks so sick, so I'm just gonna put it on for that fight. And then, this is Aerith. Can I just get some magic? I have magic already. Can I get some more magic? Do I have any more magic? No. Alright, this is gonna be fine for now.
Help me.
Damn. Barret, you tossed somebody through this window or some shit here? And look, a bench. How absolutely wonderful.
Hey!
Let me just replenish the items I just used.
Please help me.
And whatever, I'm gonna sit. I'm going to
Is
sit.
Is anyone out there? Help me, please.
And going to make sure. Okay. I am doing a safety save. Don't mind the time too much. I literally just, I was walking, I kind of went off and did my own thing for a while and came back into the game time.
Please.
Was ticking a little bit, but here we see Mr. President.
Help me.
Well, well, well.
Pull me up. I'll give you all the money you want. I have killed plenty of it.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
Barret might have thrown somebody through the window, actually.
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you. more than shutting...
Huh? Damn.
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgence is everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Double damn.
The source of everything.
What's happening?
Well, here we go. It's an illusion. Stay calm. Let's go ahead and assess this thing. Lesser resistance, not weak to magic. It's pretty much immune to sleeping or stopping. Oh my God!
I've gotta do something. Get him! Good to go.
Come on!
That was so much damage.
No need to panic.
Hang in there. It's just gonna be the fire or some shit. Baby.
Here it comes. shield first. Go on! Here it comes!
Come on, baby.
One more shot!
Come on, baby. Stage 3. Fight!
Get ready.
What am I doing? Gotta give it my all.
And running into that. That's how you finish it. Let's go.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Okay. And we are going to get another bench. After we hit the other bench, we're gonna hit another safety save. Excellent.
And we're finally just gonna go ahead and check this out. Okay, let's try this.
Sephiroth!
I'm gonna take this off and I'm gonna replace it with this. Yeah, that's what I'm going with, I think. All right.
Everyone okay?
Here we go.
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too. Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. Buy you guys some time.
I can stay here, back you up.
Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
No.
Let's get this going on.
Let's hustle.
Bring it.
Gotcha.
This.
Yep.
Deep. Top.
Pretty tough. Fight. Let's go ahead and assess these guys.
That's the
advice. You're not in the end of the fire. Get it off fast. Yes. Oh no. Okay.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Held the fucking Dark Star.
Now it's just the two of us.
Oh, this man's got some fancy
teeth. It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
Shit, my guy.
Get ready.
No.
Come on. Here we go. Get ready.
Okay.
How are you gonna reload with nothing, bro? And then you have something in your gun.
Come on. Burn. All right. Nothing personal.
Suck my dick. Oh man, I just crushed them. Look at that. Easy money.
I could end this here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new day for Shinra.
Look at how he doesn't drop the sword. And what a sliding move by Tifa.
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Pull me up.
Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Menu. Yes, please.
Still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
I hope I open the menu. I'm like 90% sure that I did.
Alright, Materia. It is only going to be Barret. It's only going to be him. Let's take off this baby wire. This is Big Daddy one. MP. Chakra, and then we would like a First strike. Survival vest. I'm looking for some defensive stats here. Not for you, I'm gonna do big magic. Big magic. Alright, I think we are good to go.
Barrier drones damaged. Overriding main cannon safety protocols.
It looks like it's charging up.
Gotta love that. I'll blow it to pieces.
Oh shit.
Stop it!
Oh, no. Shit.
It's right on.
Get him! Can you take over for me?
Watch and learn!
Oh my god.
Need my help, do you?
Yep, get out of the fucking way. Get out of the way, man.
Nope. Bring it to me. You got your up.
So it's my turn?
Oh, what the hell is that from my man? He is throwing hammy sauce with it. Broke this bitch down into round two.
Defensive systems pop.
You know what I just realized that I didn't do? Oh, it's weak to everything. Let's go.
This one's for you!
I just saw his arm charging and it was right at me. That is not where I need to be.
Good work, yeah. Out there.
I'll take care of him. That'll do.
on, go out! Another! Get him! That's it! Feeling chilly?
Oh, shit!
Go on!
Oh, shit.
Buckle up!
Yes! Holy shit. Okay, I did it. Let's go.
Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Still die later tonight.
No.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
You ready for something that we saw earlier on in the game to happen?
Have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are.
Nobody likes you, Heidegger. Not even your own.
So master. Then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you? Up your ass!
Lab rat dog.
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Uh-oh. You hear that?